From the west to the east flow the mighty rivers, such as this, the Napo River, a tributary of the Amazon. It's along these rivers that the origin story flows of the Quichua-speaking peoples of the Amazon. It's said that they came from downriver, that way, not from the highlands.